We got some outlaws for you again. We're the Albert Taylor Group.